By learning more about your genome, you have taken a major step preparing yourself for the genome era. Humans are all very similar at the DNA level. In fact, the genomes of any two people are more than 99% the same. Still, the tiny fraction of the genome that varies among humans is very important. DNA variations are part of what makes each of us unique. They affect your eye color, your hair color, your risk of disease, and your response to drugs. Each of our genomes contain many slight variations that make us unique. Most of our variations have little or no impact on our health. But sometimes, if a DNA letter is missing or wrong, it may produce a damaged protein, extra protein, or even no protein at all. These changes are called genetic mutations. The transmission of these genetic mutations from one generation to the next helps explain why many diseases run in families. If a certain disease runs in your family, doctors say you have a family history of the condition. These can also be used to trace the origin of your haplogroup, which is based on the history of mutations in your Y chromosome if you're male, or your mitochondrial DNA if you're female. If you like this video, please subscribe and keep checking this channel to learn how to get the most out of your DNA test results. Thank you for watching.